Hello everyone. Today is a very exciting day for me because I ordered more fancy goldfish. I have a 55-gallon tank with 4 fancy goldfish in it, but I recently set up and cycled a new 40-gallon breeder, and I ordered fish a few days ago, and now they've come, and we're going to unbox them. You'll find us chasing the sun. Hello. I see movement. Okay, I don't know what these fish looked like because they were just like assorted in red and white butterfly telescopes. But I did, in the part where it says special instructions for seller, I did say that I would prefer a round fish with a big tail. So I don't know what I got, but oh my goodness. Okay. You need to get down. Thank you. I'm gonna regret doing that. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Oh, I just see the top of them. Oh, that one. Oh, their tails are huge. I'm sorry. You're ruining my raw reaction, Tot. Oh, there's this one, its tail is massive. Oh, I'm so happy. I love butterflies with like a round, heavy body with like a humongous tail. The bigger, the better. I forgot to mention earlier that I already picked out names for both of them. They're kind of like twinsy names. They kind of go together. Butterfly telescopes originated first in China, so I picked out 2 Chinese names. Enough babbling on about random things. Let's actually like get them out of the box now. Oh my goodness, these are so cute. Oh my goodness. Here, they're double bagged. I'll take one of the bags off and then you can see them better. Double bagging is always recommended when you ship fish because it just prevents like leakage in the box. It looks like there was a little leakage in the first bag, but it's not a big deal. Oh, they're so adorable. Their tails are so big too. So I'm gonna go ahead and acclimate them in their 40-gallon breeder. Quickly, while the new fish are still acclimating, I'm gonna introduce the goldfish that I already had. This is my 55-gallon aquarium. This is Cass, she's a black moor, and she's my biggest and oldest goldfish. I think she's about 3 years old and she just hit 6 inches long. This fish is very special to me because she was the first goldfish I ever got about 2 years ago. This orange little Miranda, Shannon, was actually an impulse buy. When I went to the local fish store, I had intended to just pick up this Dodger loach, but this goldfish caught my eye because of how big her tail was and I had to get her. These are my 2 newest goldfish. Their names are Fish and Chips because they're twins. This is Fish. This is Chips. I got them from King Koi and Goldfish, and they're both Thai marble Arandas. They're very small, only about 3.5 inches, and they are literally the cutest things ever. The new fish have been acclimating for about 20 minutes now, and now I'm gonna release them into their aquarium. These are tiny little fish, so they're only about 2 inches long, and I'm very excited to grow them out and groom them. And now for the name reveal. Like I said, I picked 2 Chinese names since telescope goldfish first originated in China. This little cutie here is Bo, and as a Chinese name, the word Bo means precious. And this other little cutie is Bao, and in China, the name Bao means treasure, so there's precious treasure. So here's an update on the fish. It is now Saturday and I got them on Wednesday, so they've had time to settle in and I just turned the light on for the first time.
They're not showing any signs of shipping damage. They're swimming around actively and they are literally just so, so cute.
From top view, you can really see how its tail spreads out like a butterfly. Thank you. Anyway, that's going to be all for today's video. If you enjoyed, please consider subscribing and make sure to like the video and comment what you think down below. And I'll hopefully see you in the next video. Bye!